A lengthy resurfacing project begins next week on Jackson Street in Sioux City. Engineers say Jackson Street between 5th Street and 14th Street will be closed to through traffic starting August 24th. The closure will allow contractors to replace existing sidewalk curb ramps. That closure will last over a month. It should wrap up by early October.